Hello folks, this has gone Spy. The Spy will come to you live for Halo 2. For the last episode, we managed to be able to starball in out from the landing site and made our way to the bridge and learned some interesting things about the Arbiter of the Legacies, of why the Covenant has such elites, and the fact that we've got ourselves a tank, which was pretty hectic for a while, but Chief and I did had two men Ryan in the tank, but during half the way through the ruins of the chasm, they were killed by a squad of ghosts.
They did with hospitals.
Yeah, but you couldn't, you know, the X-rays and Sarah and Sherry stayed here, you know, because they couldn't go and stay tired. But I just want to go, but Mama told me there wasn't no sense in it. And so.
Thank you for the Mountain Dews.
You're welcome, buddy. I just wanted you to know I went to the store and got a few things,
At least this interruptions had a reason this time. Half the times he doesn't exactly came in yelling for my name and had those reasons. Mostly it's just normal shit. But with the fires going on, it's going to need to be normal shit. Anyways, where was I? Oh yeah. Now, at the point we are again through arriving at maybe the last rune defense structures of the Covenant that they got hold of, managed to be able to cripple some of those bases up. So right now, let's get started. And the tank's pretty banged up. Just die already. Should have known. Mm-hmm.
gotta hit those jackal bastards.
Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
Understood.
Pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Go, pat out!
That got it.
Move out. Move out! Move, 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 move!
I got it under control!
No one has anything under control yet, you idiot! Throwing in a bunch of grenades can qualify as under control.
Amigo. can do this, Chief! Come on!
Ouch! Watch out for those carbines, they're real deadly next to the battle rifles.
In a gesture of peace and reconciliation, the prophets promised to find the means of the Forerunner's transcendence
this
and to share this knowledge with the elites. The elites promised to defend the prophets as they searched, a simple arrangement that has become our binding covenant.
Transcendence, huh? More like mass suicide.
Yeah, sounds like it. All right. Would explain about the legacies of the Arbiters. Alright, moving out. Moving out.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Glad to make your day worthwhile. Snipe them down!
Chalk another one up, boys.
Buggers! Jump down. I feel like they're just in hiding in some of the places. Thank you.
Moving out. What the? More buggers! I knew it was a trap. God damn it. Came from that cave. All right, I have an idea. Gotcha. Move it, move, move. All right, it seems clear over here. See what's inside the cave. Hold the line. Shit. Alrighty. In a hole like a rocket stand of a candy land. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's move out. Huh. It does seem like a nice place when you look at that waterfall. Beautiful, if it's not been run by a Covenant alien bastards. Maybe we could take a vacation here. Wouldn't that be nice? I'll tell you one damn thing. Johnson is definitely missing all the action by not being able to be here. Alright. Here's the plan. If the Prophet of Regret is inside that, well, maybe there may be a building here. Alright.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net.
Huh.
It's odd. The Covenant know we need landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Oh, yeah. Alrighty. Men, let's move. Banzai!
Thank you, Miss Keys. Should have been making your dad proud by sending these nice toys here. Okay, here's the plan. If that building is where the Prophet of Regret is going to be in there, there will be most likely be royal bodyguards in there. So, snipers, they're not going to do Mosu good in close range combat. So right now, we do what you best at.
Sir, with respect, what the hell are you doing?
With respect, I'm giving you a close range gun so that you won't be able to get your ass handed to you. Unappreciated people.
So that's how it is, huh?
Goddamn straight is how it is. I know you love your guns and all, people, but appreciate what I give you. Alright, now, let's move onward.
This tower cluster should connect to the structures further out in the lake. Let's get inside.
Alright. Remember, we do this quiet. Shit. Like I said, royal bodyguards. Two. Okay. Screw quiet.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Back off!
Damn it.
Watch yourself, honor guard.
More bodyguards. Open fire, boys. What's up, Cortana?
That's what I thought you said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
I knew it!
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
I goddamn knew it.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring.
Yeah.
I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo.
You sure about this?
The rings work the same way. The Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
What's our next order?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Alright. Alright, boys and girls, we're going in. This will be the perfect time to put a stop to here for now. So this has gone spy, the spy sign off for now. We'll be right back after these messages.